said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. Left panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls in the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! That did not happen in the crash. Fuck this. Lynn. I'm lost and hurt. Who's? Is anybody there? Please. Hey, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, you're... This just happened. Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. That's fucked up.
unbearable, the man!
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Daddy, help! Fire! The lamp's still there!
They can't even see me.
Please!
Like
Daddy, oh God!
It's like they're
Daddy,
hypnotized.
Why must we suffer? Why must we do this terrible life? Do you hate this God? Do you hate this world? And do you know what God says? God said unto Moses, I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be the Christ, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. God has sent us this woman.
What?
Oh, like a rebellious angel from the sky. And ask that you reveal
children.
Pray with me, children.
Are you?
God, give me hope. Oh, God. God, my hope.
Children by knife. My flame. Dear sweet bosom.
car. Oh, God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit.
There.
We have to run.
To the outside.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Jonas, I have no gray of my
thoughts. Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these
they're
years,
coming.
After all
they're coming.
Suffering, our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time. As a child in her
what?
I performed examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking
grown.
Insane.
The
please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is
I'm pregnant.
Us,
what the fuck is going on?
I can't.
Into that
not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill
please.
Them.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boat heel.
Okay.
Revelation is a must.
Stay back!
And we must.
We'll be gentle.
Show no
swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God
wants no!
God.
No!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn!
The child.
Lynn! No, you...
No!
You,
no!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get,
no!
Get off me!
No!
You leave her alone!
No!
Leave her alone! Lynn!
No!
Lynn!
No!
Fuck you!
Here it is!
Watched my father fuck your god to death.
Blake! What?
Shh.
Lynn, no! Wait! No, wait! No!
There you go. Sweet
no!
Mother.
No! Oh! For fuck's sake!
Take her home. I'm gonna share my.